That violence coming on the same day, family and friends held a vigil and shared memories of a 15-year-old killed from gun violence. Diamond Johnson died when a fight between a bunch of kids turned into a shooting. In just a matter of days, an online fundraiser has raised thousands of dollars to help pay for her funeral. Police are still looking for anyone involved in the shooting, and there is a $5,000 reward for information that leads to an arrest.